Okay, boys, my nightmare has been realized, and we've been invited to a birthday party. There are going to be some temptations there, but remember, food dye is really just for looking at. So we're taking extra ripe bananas. We're gonna bring our own drinks. We have Berkey water. Now remember, if Bobby bites you again, he was sleep trained, so we have to give him a little bit of slack. Hey, happy birthday! We brought our own food, if you don't mind if I just set this on the cake table. Where should we put the gifts? We use the Art of Furoshika gift wrapping. It's made with 100% silk, so this in itself is an open-ended toy. Hey, real quick, are you guys doing treat bags? Do you mind if I make a couple swaps? I brought some alternatives for my kids. I stayed up last night and made a needle felted bear, and I also made a wool crown. I whittled this little gnome, so I just thought I could put those in my kids' treat bags. Oh, no, 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 Bubby, don't put that in your mouth. That's probably from Dollar Tree. I am so excited to hear your birthday story. Oh, you don't do that?